The instruction on stillness, occurrence, and awareness in Mahamudra by Mipham Rinpoche. If you can simply practice Mahamudra and experience stillness, occurrence, and awareness, according to the vital instruction of that practice, you will ultimately perceive the truth of reality. This is because the nature of your mind has a sukkata essence. Apply the related key instruction. The basis of all things is mind. After understanding the mind secret, seek the vital point of your mind, and you will become skilled in all things and realize the meaning of egolessness. Stillness is when you look into your mind, direct yourself inward, and remain devoid of any kind of thinking. Occurrence is when various kinds of thoughts arise. Awareness is your mind being conscious of either of these. If you maintain this continuously, you will come to understand the following vital points. Various feelings such as joy and sadness arise from your own mind and dissolve back into your mind. Understanding this, you will come to recognize that all experiences are the personal experiences of your mind. Subsequently, by looking directly into the essence of your mind, whether it is still or thinking, you will understand that it is empty. And even though it perceives many things, it does not possess any entity whatsoever. This so-called emptiness is not a blank void like space. Rather, you will come to understand that it is an emptiness endowed with all supreme aspects. This means that it does not possess any self-nature. Yet, it has an unceasing clarity that is fully conscious and cognizant. When realizing this secret point of mind, although there is no separate watcher or something watched, to experience the naturally luminous and innate mind essence is known as recognizing awareness. This is what is pointed out in both Mahamudra and Dzogchen. According to Saraha, if you can sustain it by looking again and again into the primordially pure nature of space, seeing will cease. as stated in the Prajnaparamita. Mind is devoid of mind. The nature of mind is luminous. There is nothing easier than this, but it is essential to practice.